InstaShare 2 lets you share your iPhone or iPad screen to a BenQ display. To do this, tap the Apps menu, then InstaShare 2. From here, you can share your screen using either AirPlay or the InstaShare 2 app. Ensure that your iOS device is on the Wi-Fi network displayed on the screen. Access the Control Center on your device and tap Screen Mirroring. Select your display from the list to start sharing. By downloading the InstaShare 2 app from the App Store, you can also share your screen and access additional features, such as annotation and two-way touch. Start by tapping Install App and scan the QR code to download and install InstaShare 2. Tap Next and ensure that your iOS device is on the Wi-Fi network displayed on the screen. Launch the InstaShare 2 app on your device and either enter the pairing code shown on the display or select the display name from the list. Now tap Mirror to Display, then Start Broadcast to share your screen.